Good evening. I'm Janelle Stelson.
And I'm Brian Roach. The explosion destroyed the home in the 5,000 block of Carlisle Road, which is in Dover Township. News 8's York County reporter Ed Weinstock spoke with the homeowner.
I left about 1 minute before 9.
Right before it happened.
Correct.
One look at Charles Pike's home and you know the 82-year-old York County man is lucky. Lucky because he wasn't inside when his Dover Township home blew up Friday morning. Just minutes before, Pike had driven off. He attends yoga classes at the Dover Y.
God was looking out for me. He had to be.
The force of the blast blew out the side of this house and it sent glass flying across Route 74. But fire officials say no one was hurt.
There's glass and debris that is embedded in the ground, you know, 50 feet, 100 feet away from the structure.
Columbia gas crews tested the area for odors and leaks. So far, the investigators have yet to pin down the exact cause of the explosion and fire.
These are only material things. And the main thing, everybody's safe.
Charles Pike lived in the house for about 20 years. Now he worries about what may have been lost.
Many memories. We had a big library full of books, thousands of books.
Now Pike is sad, disappointed, and frustrated. But he also knows some good timing and some luck may have saved his life.
So I missed it by 2 minutes. Very fortunate.
In York County, Ed Weinstock, News 8.
By the way, the home is located next to an animal hospital. None of the animals there.